JoJo Siwa, a Nickelodeon star, is known for her characteristic colorful bows. So it's no surprise that she didn't look like herself at the AMAs, where she debuted a glitzy new appearance. Let's take a peek at her new appearance and why she might have discarded the bow in today's video. Let's take a look at how George Clooney recalls thinking he was going to die in a motorcycle accident in 2018. Stay tuned for the latest on JoJo Siwa and her new style in today's video. Lady Gaga just sold her Hollywood Hills home. It's not every day that a celebrity sells their property to another celebrity, but Lady Gaga did just that, selling her Hollywood Hills home for $6.25 million to Lizzie Jagger. Yep, Mick is her father. According to Dirt, the 6,759 square foot home, which sits on just over half an acre, has 7 bedrooms and 6 bathrooms. There's a main home, an attached apartment, and 2 guest houses on the property. The music artist paid approximately $5.3 million for the house in 2016. While it's unknown whether she refurnished the house after buying it, this listing purports to illustrate what it looked like when Frank Zappa was the previous owner. The late famous musician purchased the mansion for $75,000 in the 1970s and lived there until his death in 1993. Lady Gaga swooned over this home's recording studio when she bought it in 2016. According to Realtor.com, celebrity real estate expert Eric Gunther, who also happens to own Zappa's old soundboard, she wound up recording the majority of Chromatica here, he says, and it appears like she's currently in quest of new inspiration for her music. This Hollywood Hills property is firmly ensconced in rock and roll history thanks to a swift off-market sale to another member of a music-connected family. In an interview with Howard Stern, Gaga once said that the abode is very special and magical, adding that she wanted to restore it, but also leave it the way that it is. The house clearly has a celebrity history, and we're sure Lizzie Jagger's father would approve. I wonder where Gaga is going to go now. Probably a new, big, and beautiful home. Trailblazing designer Virgil Abloh has passed away at 41. After a long battle with cancer, Virgil Abloh passed away. He was 41 years old at the time. Abloh had been secretly battling cardiac agneoscroma, a rare, aggressive form of cancer, for the previous 2 years. According to a message posted on his Instagram on Sunday, he chose to endure his battle privately since his diagnosis in 2019, undergoing numerous challenging treatments, all while helming several significant institutions that span fashion, art, and culture. The statement reads, "Since 2018, the creative designer, stylist, and DJ has led Louis Vuitton's menswear line as artistic director. He found the upscale streetwear company Off-White in 2012. His unwavering creativity, collaborative spirit, and singular vision have had a profound influence on the fashion business, the arts, and culture in general. His omnivorous attitude allowed him to connect with admirers all around the world, as he was daring and prolific in his work, equally fluent in high and street fashion. I own my space, and I try to use fashion to develop bridges," he stated in an interview with Harper's Bazaar earlier this year. Many brands he works with over the years wrote tribute posts to the designer, such as Off-White and Louis Vuitton, sending their love to his family and sadness of his passing. Abloh is survived by his wife Shannon and 2 children, Lo Abloh and Gray Abloh. Priyanka Chopra addresses the Nick Jonas breakup rumors. Priyanka Chopra took to Instagram to debunk rumors that she and Nick Jonas had broken up secretly or were having marital problems. Chopra's social media accounts changed her name from Priyanka Chopra Jones to Priyanka, which aroused curiosity. Unverified celebrity gossip websites, Dumoy, threw fuel to the fire when it claimed that their relationship was strained. Chopra, on the other hand, made it apparent that everything is well by leaving a thirsty comment on her husband's exercise video that he published the day before. "Damn," she said after liking the post, "I just died in your arms." Chopra and Jones frequently separated due to their profession, which places them in various locations. Chopra, on the other hand, spoke to LUK earlier this year on how they deal with distance. She added that they visit each other every 3 weeks and that they fly to each other at least once a month, no matter where they are in the world. Chopra also spoke about how swiftly they were married. In 2018, Jonas proposed after only a few months of dating. "So because of their great distance, the rest of the world thinks they're gone? We can guarantee you that they are together and coping admirably with the great distance. We're still not sure why she changed her Instagram Instagram name, but I'm sure it's for a good reason and maybe a more private personal reason. Now that we've discussed a range of celebrity news regarding Lady Gaga and Virgil Abloh recent passing, we can now get into the information and news you've been waiting for. Like how JoJo Siwa was seen in a glam new look and ditches the signature bow. We'll have a look more into this, as well as George Clooney and his 2018 motorcycle crash, how it left him feeling. Stay tuned to find out more about this news. Nickelodeon star JoJo Siwa ditches the signature bow for a glam new look. JoJo Siwa, a finalist on ABC's Dancing with the Stars, has discarded her signature hair bow in favor of a dazzling new appearance. On Sunday night in Los Angeles, the singer and social media celebrity stunned the red carpet at the American Music Awards 2021, where she was presenting the medal for favorite pop duo or group. The Nickelodeon star, who is known for her multicolored clothes and high ponytail, looked stunning in a floor-length, low-cut, black evening gown with her hair falling down her back. According to Siwa, her mother chose the dress, which featured a ruffled sheer skirt and an off-the-shoulder neckline. In an interview on the red carpet tweeted by Access Hollywood, the 18-year-old said, "I sent my mom to the store. I said, 'Mom, I need a mature outfit.'" Jenna Johnson, her professional dance partner on the show, provided her with sparkly heels. Siwa said on the red carpet, "Jenna showed up today. She got me heels. She bought my first ever pair of Louboutins." Fans were taken aback by the new design, which was both pleasant and unexpected. Oh my goodness, amazing. After the star released a sneak peek photo, one admirer commented on her new look. Another person commented, "I love this style on you." Another person mentioned, "Are you joking? You look fantastic." JoJo may have stepped up her game in this stunning ball gown, but was this just for the event? Or do we think this style could last? We'll have to wait and see. George Clooney recalls thinking he was going to die during his 2018 motorcycle accident. George Clooney revealed the thoughts that ran through his mind following his 2018 motorcycle accident in a new interview. The actor remembered going airborne after slamming his motorcycle into a car on his way to the set of the Hulu series Catch-22 in Sardinia, Italy, in an interview with the Sunday Times. Clooney was rushed to the hospital and was treated and released the same day. As he finished filming, his wife, human rights lawyer Amal Clooney, and their twins, Ella and Alexander Clooney, were present. Though he claims to be okay now, Clooney told the outlet at the time of the mishap, "I was waiting for my switch to turn off," according to People. He told the New York Times that while he was on the ground, a crowd formed around him, and some were even filming him. He explained how, when he was on the ground and the public discovered him, some of them had the arrogance to film him with their cameras, despite the fact that he was plainly just for their pleasure and not his life on the line. He later added that he wanted to live to see his kids, whom he welcomed with Amal in 2017. "We have young kids," he said. "I want to be able to live all of this." Clooney previously discussed the incident in an interview with GQ last year, explaining that his children were only a year old and that the fear that this was it and that he wouldn't see them again had completely broken him. The actor is now thankful to be alive and well. He told the New York Times, "Knock on wood, I'm healthy." Everyone, including Clooney's family, was relieved that he survived the collision. There you have it, all the latest in celebrity gossip and news. It was exciting to see JoJo Siwa dressed up for the awards, but will it last? And it was very sad to hear this week about the passing of legendary designer Virgil Abloh at the young age of 41. Our thoughts are with his family and friends. Comment down below whether or not you think this is a change for JoJo and her style, or whether she will go straight back to the signature bow. We hope you enjoyed today's video, and thanks for watching.